everyone. Good morning to all. How are you all? Hope all of you are okay. Alhamdulillah, I'm also fine. Okay. Before starting our class, you are a class 6 student. Before class 6, English for 2-day class, before starting our class, I want to show you something. Okay? I want to show you something. Can you tell me? What is this? Savlon bottle. Yes. This one? Aloe vera plant. Yes. One leaf of aloe vera. Okay. This one? Honey. Okay. This one? Medicine. Okay. Now, can you tell me how these are related? In which work they are used? In which purposes we are using this one? Yes, we are using this one as a for cleaning. So what do you mean by cleaning and for medicine? Yes, okay, medicine. So what is the difference between this one and this one? Yes, this one is plant one and this one is artificial or formulated one. Okay, so what will you say? Ancient, modern, okay. Yes, you are going very correctly. Ancient, modern, and that one is modern and traditional. Okay. And what are these are using for? Remedies. Yes, these are used for medicine. That means these are using for remedies. Today our topic is also that one. Our topic is remedies, modern and traditional. Okay. All of you, please write your topic's name in your copy. Okay. Write your topics then in your copy. Remedies, modern and traditional. Okay. So what will be the modern remedies and what is the traditional remedies and how are they related and what will be the, our topics? Okay. Before starting our topics, I am telling you some keywords. Okay. After learning these keywords, you can easily able to understand the text and you can read the text easily. Okay. You don't face any problem. Okay. Okay, first one, herb. What is the meaning of herb? Can anyone tell me? First pronounce this one. What is this? Herb. Okay, herb. What is this meaning? Okay, any plant with leaves, seeds or flowers, use can be flavor. Flavor can be medicine and cooking. Cooking also. Yes, the aloe vera sometimes we are using for skin also. We are going about this one in our topics. First, learn the meaning. Okay? Okay. Can you make a sentence? Okay. We are using herbal things. So herbs are very useful for our health. Very good. Okay. Next one. Cure. What is the pronouns? Cure. What will be the cure? A relief of a symptoms or a disease. Okay. A relief of a symptoms or a disease. We are always telling now. We are always saying someone that he is curing, he is very good now. That one is curing. Okay. Now, this one is very easy. Can you pronounce it? Herbal. What is the herbal meaning? Related to herb, which are made from herb, flavoring by cooking and medicine. Okay. Now, can you tell me this one? First pronounce this one. Okay. Pronouns will be resistance. Okay. What will be the pronouns? Resistance. Okay. Can you tell me the meaning? It is vitamin C contains very resistance. I know, but what will be the meaning? The ability not to be affected by something or something. Okay. Number five. Okay. Number five, I'm telling you, munch. What will be the meaning of munch? I'm helping. Eat steadily or eat audibly. That will be the munch. Okay, eat steadily or eat audibly. Okay, that will be the munch. And number six, not last but not the least. Okay, number six, what will be the sensitivity. Okay, what will be the meaning? Okay, having or displaying. Not to showing, having or displaying a quick effect. Yes. Okay. Okay. Before, can you tell me what will be the parts of this? There. Herb will be? Noun. Very good. Cure will be? Verb. Very good. Herb will be? Adjective. Very nice. Herb will be? Adjective. Okay. Sensitivity? This one also? Adjective. very nice. Manch, manch will be verb. It is steadily or audibly. That means verb. Okay, dressed is noun. Okay, I think now you can easily understand the text. Now, all of you, open your book at the page 3434 and read the text silently for 5 minutes. Okay, read the text silently for 5 minutes. If in 5 minutes, if you have done already reading, you will read it again. Okay, you will read it again. Okay, read the text silently. I'm cleaning the board. You will do this one. Now, I think you have done your reading. Okay. Now, you can easily answer these questions. Okay. These questions you can easily answer. If you are reading this text very nicely, very smoothly, then you can easily answer these questions. Okay. It will be some little bit upper. I have to set up, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Now, look at this. All of you, first look all questions, then I'll ask one by one. Okay? What are natural cure made of? What herbal cures are used for skin problems? Which civilizations are known for herbal treatments? What natural remedies are used for cold? Okay. Have you looked at this? Now, first answer these questions. What are natural cure made of? You tell me. Natural cure made of natural herbs, things and plants. Very good. Now next one. What herbal cures are used for skin problem? Turmeric, aloe vera, honey are used for skin. Which one? Can you tell me skin problems? Which one are you using? Turmeric, neem, garlic. You are just confusing. Garlic, turmeric and neem are used for skin problems. Okay. Which civilizations are known for herbal treatments? Ancient civilizations are known for herbal treatments. Okay. What natural remedies are used for cold? This one is very good. Which one? Honey, aloe vera. This one is used for natural cold. Okay. I think all of you just read the question. Read the text very good. Okay. Before doing any work, I'm telling you what will be the main thing. What is the summary of the lesson? Summary of the lesson is this. From ancient time, from the long civilization to civilization, we are using ancient things. We are using natural things at our medicine or as a remedies, isn't it? So, but nowadays we are using also modern things also. But whenever, can you see, whenever COVID was affected, we are affected by COVID-19. We are again going through the natural things, isn't it? First, whenever you are affected, you are just taking the natural things, basic things. In rural areas, if you are hurting, your mother will be put any ointment. But whenever any rural grandma or someone will put any aloe vera gel or any honey, it works also, isn't it? I'm not telling that it always works. But whenever it will be severe problem or it will be affected by very major injury, you must go to doctor. But whenever we are any minor injury will be happen, that time you can easily use this one, isn't it? You can easily go through this one. How are this? Look, garlic, neem, these are used for cure to your skin. That time they are using for skin problem, they are using this one. But nowadays cold problem, whenever any children fall sick and any cold problem, any grandma or any someone, the old traditional way is what? Honey, put a spoon of honey with basil leaves, isn't it? Basil leaves, neem leaves, we are putting any, make a syrup and make it in herb, isn't it? But nowadays we didn't get this one, but again we are go through this one. Whenever we are affected by any cough or someone, we first take what garlic tea, isn't it? Garlic tea, clove tea, that one we are taking. And we are taking lemon juice, lemon with the hot water with lemon milk, yes, hot water with lemon and honey. That one also used, very used for cough. So that one is cheap and that one is very easily you can get. That one is the traditional one. So what is the fact is that remedies we are using both, but the traditional one is best for whenever it will be minor or something that can be easily work. Traditional one is work for this. That will be the main thing. But that doesn't mean that you can avoid modern one. You have to also to go to the modern one. But some before that, before any injury, but any symptom or any diseases, you can first take the traditional one. You can first take the herbal one. Herbal never doesn't have any side effect. It will be very cheap also. It can easily get and it works also. So that's the fact. That's the thing. Vitamin C contains very good resistance, isn't it? Okay, lemon. What is vitamin C? Lemon. Lemon contains resistance. And whenever you have any teeth aching, isn't it? Whenever you have any teeth problem or tooth problem, aching problem, you can take a clove on your itching teeth and clove and munch it, isn't it? So it will be your teething is problem, pain will be gone. Some it also works. Okay, and whenever you have some cough problem, you just take a lemon of hot water, lemon and honey. It works. So what is the fact is and any disease, any just burn injury, put aloe vera gel, turmeric. Turmeric also very good traditional one. So what will be the main thing? Main thing is our traditional one is very good for our health or skin. But we don't know before the practice. Is practicing from the first civilizations. But nowadays we are practicing less. But that's why we don't know. But in the COVID time, last few months, we are using this one very easily, isn't it? Whenever we are affected by the cold problem, we have any throat problem, or we are facing anything, we are always taking what? Garlic tea. And we are taking the stream of lemon, garlic, clove, that one, cinnamon, that one. That one is very good work for your health. And it works also. Earlier, whenever COVID-19 has affected, people doesn't want to go to the doctor's room. Isn't it? Whatever they did, they are just taking the home medicine, herbal medicine. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work. So what is the basic thing? The first basic thing, you have to take herbal one. Later, whenever it's a serious problem or even whenever you think that you must go to the doctor, that time you also go to the doctor. But that doesn't mean you are getting late. You will be getting late, yes. Whenever you doesn't know herbal one, it will be work, but it doesn't work. You just take the basic one, then you can go to the doctor and doctor will prescribe you some medicine or something. Okay? Okay. Now, let's do a pair one. I am giving you a pair word. Okay? It will be help your conversation and improve your conversation. Okay. Wait, I am setting this one. Pair word, I am giving you. I am giving you two situations. Okay? I am giving you two situations. You will pair one, pair two. Pair one, pair two, like this way. Okay? Situation, you will do situation one, pair one, situation one, pair two, situation two. Okay, you want your teeth to be strong, ask for a good toothpaste your partner will suggest or offer one. You will do the conversation about this one. Now second one, your mother has a headache. Okay, you ask for a medicine, your partner gives you Vicks. Yes, you will give the, you will do the situation too. Do the conversation. So what is the fact is that whenever you will do the conversation, traditional one, herbal one, yes, it also come. Then you will suggest toothpaste or good toothpaste, or you can suggest or offer one, or you can, that time you also can say herbal one. And whenever medicine, that one, why Vicks are important, why that one is, modern one is improving, helping, that one you can do the conversation. Okay, you must include it, this one. You can include it. I think you have done your pair up. Now present it. Very good. You are just doing a great job. Your conversation are improving, and whatever you are doing, you are just improving you a lot. Okay. Now, before going any conclusion, can you tell me some questions? Can you tell me some answers? I'm telling you some questions. Okay. 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 Which civilizations are famous for herbal one and sensibilization? Very good. Okay. Which medicine doesn't have any side effect? Herbal or traditional one? Modern or traditional one? Yes, traditional one doesn't have any side effect. Okay. Whenever you have any minor injury or foot injury, what will ruler grandma will put? Any medicine or any ointment or any herbal things? Any herbal things. Okay. Honey is very good for cough or any burning thing. For cold. Cold. Okay, neem is very good for skin problem or something, skin problem, and sometimes it also cure allergies. Do you know that? You know everything. You just have to improve a lot. Okay. Now, I'm giving you a homework. You know that one? I'm giving you a homework. You will do that one at your home. I think you can do easily. Okay. Homework. All of you, just open your copy and write down. Write it in your copy. Okay. Homework. Do you know of any other home remedies that people use in our country? Ask your partners or relatives and make a list of such remedies other than the items given in your text. Yes, don't write whatever in your text. Don't write this one. Write new one. Write another thing that doesn't someone, maybe I don't know, maybe he doesn't know, maybe she doesn't know. Whenever you will just read down, we will just discuss. That time we are discovering new things. But that doesn't mean you will give wrong information. You must put right information from your parents or grandma or someone. Okay? That can easily you can do this one. Ask your partners or relatives. Okay? I think all of you have read it. All of you have done your writing. Okay. So, first the fact is that you have to, whenever you have to practice your remedies, you have to practice your thing. And whenever you just take this one, you have to add, you must need keep clean and safe. Always be clean and neat. And COVID time, you have to be clean and be sanitized, be healthy. Don't be, not to be unhealthy. Okay? Okay. Thank you for our class. Today I am finishing this one. Thank you for our class. And thank you, all of you. Assalamu alaikum. Allah Hafiz.